Farmar, he's the guy with the ball. He's the decision maker. And what a play. I'll tell you something. Andrwe has been attacking the basket this year in preseason and so far in the regular season with real